My name is Ethan Hernandez. I'm a student at PSJ North, and I'm going to Boys State.
Boys State is a summer program that was created by the American Legion. It's for juniors, and it's to prepare them for leadership with hands-on activities over the summer in preparation for their senior year and beyond.
At Boys State, you have the two boys from every district in the state of Texas, and you basically run for positions within a mock government. So you can run for a governor, you can run for a senator, you can run for the House of Representatives. But I feel like going out there and really seeing what Texas government is all about will give me a certain appreciation that not many people have.
Ethan's a leader in the classroom. He's got a voice and he's not shy. You know, people look to him for a response. And he currently serves as our junior class president. I do imagine and I do foresee him being part of student government his senior year. So hopefully with these hands-on activities that Boys State provides, that he'll be able to bring that back to PSJ North.
You do anything you set your mind to, and nothing is impossible if you really want to do it.